The Delilah missile is a cruise missile or loitering munition developed in Israel by Israel Military Industries, IMI. The missile is designed to target moving and relocatable targets with a circular error probable, SEP, of 1 meter, 3 feet 3 in. Unlike a typical cruise missile, which is locked onto a pre-programmed target prior to launch, the Delilah missile's unique feature, as claimed by the manufacturer, is being able to loiter and surveil an area before a remote weapon systems officer, usually from the launching fighter aircraft, identifies the specific target of the attack. Overview. The name Delilah had been used by an anti-radiation attack drone configured after the US MQM-74 Chikar aerial target. It entered service in IAF in the mid-1980s. This air-launched drone identifies radar sites, allowing them to be found and destroyed. The Delilah missile is the name of a missile family built by IMI. Delilah was initially created as an aerial decoy, and was later developed into an offensive strike weapon in the 1990s used by Israeli F-16 and upgraded F-4E attack aircraft. It is multi-platform and has multi-target capability. Its uses include air-to-surface, AS, surface-to-surface, SS, air-to-air, A2A, and surface-to-air, SA. Targeting ground targets, vehicles, and sea vessels, either stationary or moving. It is classed as a medium-range, multi-purpose guided missile, MRMPGM, as all-in-one. It was combat-proven in Lebanon by Israeli forces. The Delilah is an air-launched standoff missile and cruise missile with a range of 250 kilometers. It can be fitted with a variety of warheads which can be targeted on both land and sea targets. It has a turbojet engine that is able to loiter, allowing it to target well-hidden threats in addition to moving targets. Its maneuverability makes the missile ideal for destroying surface-to-air missile threats. The onboard autopilot and inertial navigation global positioning navigation systems, IN/GPS, allow the missile to perform its mission autonomously. A data link enables intervention and target validation. The Delilah missile was first used in combat by Israel over Lebanon in July and August 2006 and launched by F-16D fighter aircraft. The missile can be fired from most aircraft, helicopters, or ground launchers. Its compact dimensions allow it to be carried by the Sikorsky A-60 Black Hawk and SH-60B helicopters. Delilah GL missile. The Delilah GL is a ground-launched version of the Delilah cruise missile, that has a range of 250 kilometers. It is equipped with a 30 kilograms conventional explosive warhead. The missile can also be modified to carry other payloads, such as infrared target seeking and guidance devices. It is guided by GPS and has the ability to loiter in the target area, before confirming the target through real-time visual intelligence. Operators. Current operators. Israel. Delilah missile. Type air-launched cruise missile / loitering munition. Place of origin Israel. Service history. In service 1980s, initial versions, limited use, fully operational 1995 present. Used by sea users. Production history. Manufacturer Israel Military Industries. Specifications. Weight 187 kilograms. 412 pounds. Length 2.71 meters, 8 feet 11 in. Diameter 0.33 meters, 1 foot 1 in. Warhead weight 30 kilograms, 66 pounds. Wingspan 1.15 meters, 3 feet 9 in. Operational. Range. 250 kilometers, 160 miles. Flight altitude 28,000 feet, 8,500 m. Speed Mach 0.3 to 0.7, dive, Mach 0.85. Guidance. System. CCD/IIR with GPS/INS. Accuracy 1 meter, 3 feet 3 in, SEP. Launch. Platform. Aircraft, helicopter, ground launcher, sea launcher.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.